गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम वाडी जमान। वेलकम टू माई यूट्यूब चैनल। थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग माई वीडियोज एंड सब्सक्राइबिंग माई चैनल। माई डियर स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज माई वीडियो फॉर क्लास 10th। इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द एडवांटेजेस ऑफ DHTML ओवर HTML। स्टूडेंट्स, इन माई लास्ट वीडियो आई एम डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द HTML एंड DHTML। इन द DHTML, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू मस्ट नो दैट द साइज ऑफ फाइल इज अ बिग फैक्टर इन द वेब पेज और इन द इंटरनेट। वेन यू आर वर्किंग इन द इंटरनेट, वर्किंग विद द इंटरनेट और यूजिंग इंटरनेट फाइल, द साइज ऑफ द फाइल इज अ बिग फैक्टर। वेन यू क्रिएट अ फाइल in HTML, the file size is bigger, and when you are creating the DHTML file, the file size is compact as comparison of the different media like flash player, flash media or short waves. These are the files that we create on the web to explain the information about the web page. When you are decreasing the size of the web page, it becomes fast downloading, you can say. Whenever the file size is decreased, the file that you want to upload or download in your system, you can do very fast because the file size is small. When the file size is big, it is very complicated to work with that. The another thing is that the file is created in DHTML, or the web page that we created in DHTML is very flexible, highly flexible. That means it is very easy to create as well as when you need to make a many modifications, it can be done very easily. So the second advantage of DHTML file is it is easy to create and easy to download and change. The third advantage over the internet, over the HTML of DHTML is it is supported by all of the big manufacturing web browsers. Those company who manufacture or who design the web browsers is supported by Microsoft, is a big company, and Netscape Navigator, Google is all over the web browser is supported by DHTML. DHTML code is supported by all the manufacturer browsers. The next advantage is it is capable of holding more content on the web page at the same time. That means, students, whenever you are creating a web page by using the DHTML, you can store large amount of information in the web page as a content. So two things is there: the file size is smaller and the content is larger. The file size is smaller and the content is larger. Both are the things is available in the DHTML document. So students, these four major advantages I discussed in my video about the DHTML. In my next video, I will come with the disadvantages of DHTML we will discuss in my next video. Thank you for watching my video.